Meanwhile, the city of Sioux City Engineering Division has closed the southbound lane of Lakeport Street at US 20 and 75, the ramp there. A portion of Lakeport Street will be closed for an undetermined amount of time in order to allow inspection and repairs of the bridge. The city's engineering department advising folks to reduce speed, drive cautiously, and obey all traffic control signs in that area during that closure.